landlord, wife of landlord Tammanna and Basavayya. So Basavayya's another name is Sangoji. It was fictionalized as Basavayya, means his real name is Sangoji. So these two are also the important characters of the story, Lokya and Lokyastra. These two are a very small character of the story. And in the beginning of the lesson, please change the slide. In the beginning of the lesson, the writer has introduced the main character, that is the gardener. So from where did he come? So how he was looking? He has described his appearance. The gardener, he was a very tall man. He was standing in the a coconut grove near Chennaraiyapattanam. So unexpectedly, the writer saw this man and he conceived an idea to write this story. So this man was a very tall man, he was having very handsome physique, very well built man, and his eyes were filled with some stories. So he was having some strange memories in his eyes, and he was looking like a philosopher, laborer, overseer. Means he was having, his face was reflecting some knowledge, some native intelligence. He was looking like a very well versed man in agriculture. So he came from a very far away place and he met the landlord. He was in the search of job. After meeting that landlord, the landlord found that this man, old man, he is a very well versed man in agriculture. So he immediately appointed that gardener as a that old man as a gardener of his garden. So before the arrival of the old man, he was not getting any problem. So all this Basavayya, he could not tolerate these all things. Basavayya shrunk in humiliation. Nevertheless, he started filling his life with all kinds of material wealth. He got a palatial mansion. What do you mean by palatial? Palatial means very beautiful, very huge or a very big mansion, means a palace built for himself. He appointed a number of persons just to praise him. He bedecked himself with gold. Bedecked means decorated. He bedecked himself with gold, diamonds, and other precious stones. But his house looked dull and empty because Tamanna's books were not there. That is what the visitors told him. Therefore, he started inviting scholars, poets, and musicians to his place. This was his way of investing his home with meaning. So this Basavayya shrunk in humiliation means he felt insulted. So he too want to make his life meaningful. So all the people, they have started praising Tamanna. He could not bear that. He could not tolerate that. So he started collecting more material wealth, more money. So in that way, he started making his life meaningful. He built up a palatial mansion. He built a big palace, huge palace, and he appointed a number of persons to praise him. So, and also he decorated himself with diamond, gold, and with all the precious stones. Next slide, please, ma'am. So he built a big and palatial mansion. He decorated himself with all the material, with all the diamond, gold, and all the precious stones, and also he invited scholars and poets to his home to make meaningful, because all the people who came to his house, they told that his house is not meaningful. So it will not become meaningful because Tamanna's books are not there in his house. So he was not having the books of the poet, the best poet of that time, Tamanna. So he wanted to make his house meaningful, so he started inviting scholars, poets to his home. He built a big house, he decorated himself with the precious stones, jewels, and he invited many scholars and poets of that time to his house. He started collecting more and more material wealth to make his life as well as his house meaningful. One day, he came to know that Tamanna was ill. At that point, Basavayya found the means of surpassing Tamanna. Health is wealth. You may sing, you may write ballads, but if Tamanna started suffering from disease, surely his own spirits would be revived. Tamanna's disease was Basavayya's health. However, by this time, Tamanna had thought of another method of punishing Basavayya. That was death. If he continued at the level of the body, Basavayya would go on offering a stiff competition. But if his song was separated from his body, if there was no relationship between the songs and his own flesh and blood, this is how his thoughts went. So all of a sudden, everything was going all right. Tamanna became very famous. He has been felicitated as the best poet of that time. But suddenly, his health was upset. You know, children, health is wealth. So I am remembering one of the thought which was said by Mahatma Gandhi. That is, health is the wealth. So it is the wealth that is health. So not any gold or diamond pieces. So in the same case with Tamanna, he was having money, material wealth, gold, big palatial mansion, everything. He had many supporters, he had many fans, he earned name, fame, wealth. He was felicitated as the best poet at that time, but he was not, his health was upset. He has started suffering from deadly disease. He came, so will be the winner. But Tammanna is very smart. He thought another method of punishing Basavayya, to destroy Basavayya, that is his death. So what he thought? So now if I die soon, if I reach the god first, then Basavayya will be the second one. So without me, he will be not having any reason to lead his life. He will lose that reason to lead his life. So he was America. one of the reputed persons of that village, and now he has stopped working. He filled his life with all the colorful events. He acquired his life, he acquired many bad habits. And he don't know that one day it is going to punish him. At the end of the life, he will come to know about the reality. So the man is very greedy. He is very revengeous. Amma, do not think otherwise. Just assume. I did not tell you any of this. Or think all this happened in a dream. So, Amma, ye hertadhe andre last ige. Amma, neevu bere enu tilko beda. Idu idinella na uhiskonde anta tilko. Kalpane maadkondide anta tilko. Think all that happened in the dream. Idella kanasalli kande anta tilko. The laborers have started going home. Ella koolikaru manege hogta idare. The young child of Lokya paints well. Lokya na sanna magu thumba chennagi chitra bareyide. He is bedridden with fever. Avanu hasige inda avanu jwaradinda hasige iddiddane. I shall pay him a visit. So here Lokya is one of the worker, laborer of that field. So he is talking about Lokya. So I have told you in the beginning, there are two more characters, very small characters. Those are not so important, Lokya and Lokyashtha. ಅವನು ತುಂಬಾ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಚಿತ್ರ ಬರೀತಾರೆ ಅಂಡ್ ಲೋಕ್ಯ ಜ್ವರದಿಂದ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇನೆ ಸೊ ನಾನು ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಅವನಿಗೆ ಭೇಟಿ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು ಅವ್ರ ಮನೆಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಭೇಟಿ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು
Explain
life. So his life became aimless. He